City of Rochelle announced a new deputy police chief today. Terry Inman was named the city's new chief. He's been a member of the department since 2001 and served as a detective for 17 years. The Rochelle native has also served as the city's emergency management coordinator for just over 5 years.